Well, everything's looking good. Yeah, pre-flight is complete.
Just real nice. It's a great day to ride. Finally getting out for a real ride, not just the mailbox. You guys, a mighty fucking TR-650. This thing is just purring like a swinger sewing machine, you know what I mean? Just happier than shit. I'm in fourth gear going about 50, 52, whatever. Happier than shit. So today's 3-hour mission is some recon, hopefully, for a good camping spot. There's about 10,000 miles of trails out here, and I've been riding out here for a long time, and I maybe know 2%, 1%. Just everywhere. We're going way back there today, and then in. And we're gonna go up Castle Hot Springs Road for a wee bit, and then turn on a road called Cow Creek Road, and take us back into the Table Mesa area, and then south back to the lake. Got my eye on a couple of trails. All these no trespassing signs.
Maybe 5 miles. I think I found a trail that will lead me down to the water. I had to stop and get a drink, and I'll keep you posted.
Yep. No trespassing. Fuck. All right. They made a road around the no trespassing sign, but I ain't trespassing. I know the GoPro doesn't pick up this stuff, but this is steeper than it looks. Thank you. 10-4. What's that? I'm sorry. Oh. Well, I've been riding out here for about 40 years or better, and if I see a horse, it's just like, pull over, cut the motor off, and you guys enjoy. You're 10-4, no problem. Uh-huh. You guys have a good day. Yeah, you don't want to spook them. Yeah. I'm just not in a hurry, you know. I would rather you guys be safe. I'll be home in a little while. I mean, like I said, number one, I've ridden, and I've been doing this for 50 plus years. It's just easier to just chill out and just relax. You think it's safe? Okay, brother, you guys take care. Enjoy the day. Okay, 10-4. You guys have heard me say it before, and I'll say it again. Be the cool guy, would you? Don't be a fucking dick. Code 4. One thing, guys, I'd rather be in the country than in the city. I'll tell you that right now. Do a Doc 650 thing. Oh, it's cold. I got cruise control too. Fucking A. All right, you guys, hope you liked the video. And Obi-Wan is back in the man cave. And 10-10 on the side.